Hey guys, I figured I'd come on and do a small thrift store haul. Because the last time I made a video, I mentioned to you guys that I was going to a couple of my local thrift stores, and so that's what we did. And I have the girls here, Madison and Samantha, are going to help me. yeah. It is, yeah. The girls are getting to know each other. They are becoming friends. Huh. Yep, you guys are becoming friends. This is Sam's unicorn. Yeah. Huh? So that's my buddy. Okay. Sit you here. Okay. And there we go. Ah. All right. This is one saw. She's back there. Yeah, so this outfit I got set up off Maddie, of course. It's 4th of July, but I think it, you know, I still haven't taken her out of that 4th of July dress because I love it so much. But I found this at a thrift store, so I had to pick it up, of course. It's a white tank top, and it's got patriotic ice cream cones on it. And it says, American Sweetie. And to go with it, I got this beautiful skirt. Isn't that pretty? Red with silver stars. So pretty. So that's for Maddie. And for Samantha here, we've got this headband that came with the dress, although I don't know if it's technically supposed to match with the dress, but it came with it anyway. But this pretty headband and this beautiful little dress. Isn't that pretty? It's gonna look so pretty. I figured she could wear it for like Easter, you know, that would be a good Easter dress. And we got this little sleeveless romper. It's pink and white checks, and it's trimmed in pretty pastel flowers. It's got a cup, like three hearts on it, and it says sweetheart on it. And it's got ruffles on the butt. So that's for her. Oh, Sam. We also for her, we've got this jean denim sleeveless short romper with white tops. Isn't that pretty? And also for her, we've got this gray button-up sweater. But when, you know, for the fall, because it gets chilly here in New Hampshire. So, yep. So that, well, actually I got one more thing that's not doll related, okay? I got a magnet for my refrigerator, and I had to have it, okay? It says, it's all about me. Right, Samantha? Say, it's all about us, isn't it? Damn right. So that's one star. Okay, and my other thrift store that I went to, they have like $5 fill a bag. So for $5 you can fill, you know, bag. And of course my bag busted, so I had to put it in this Market Basket bag. So okay. We got these little, now everything in this bag was $5. Okay. We got this little, they're really thick and nice and warm for the winter, yellow and white socks. So these could, I mean, I'll probably put them on her, but they could be for any one of the babies. It's yellow, so it's gender neutral. This is for her. It's a onesie. It says, Batgirl, I saved the day. Superheroes. It's a little superhero onesie. Hey, say Samantha made out. Yes, she did. And these sweaters, I think they will fit her, but look at this. Isn't this beautiful little hand-knitted sweater? I got two of them, guys. This is the other one. Isn't that nice? I love handmade stuff. So, and this can be either for her or for Zoe. This will probably fit Zoe more than her, because it's 3 to 6 months. This is for her. Minnie Mouse. Onesie. Right, Samantha? This, what size is this? 3 to 6 months. This is probably more for Zoe. I don't know if Chunk-a-Monk here will fit in it. Moons and stars, isn't that pretty? Anything with moons and stars on it, I love it. I love moons and stars. Okay, and we got this, I think they're, yeah, 3 to 6 months. Martha Zoe, because this wouldn't fit her, she's too chunk. Little, that was pretty. Then we got, oh, these are for Ava. Little pink pants with a ruffle on the butt. I can't believe what I found, guys. You're not gonna believe it. I saw a pink girl. look at your aunties and uncles. This is a Care Bears sleeping bag. Dig this. Isn't that nice? That's cool. And it goes with the Care Bear blanket. Put a light on. I don't know if it's too dark in here. And we have a little Nike bib from Mr. Eli. And we have gray tank top that's Baby Shark. this says it's 18 months. I don't know. It might fit Maddie. I don't know. But baby clothes run strange. And this is a plate Winnie the Pooh. This is a classic right here. I had to get that. And this, I got the Samantha for the winter, of course. It's a pretty snowsuit. Look at this. It's got...
That's cute.
That's so cute. His eyes are the Velcro. That's cute. A little fondant for her for the winter. It's got little bear ears. Isn't that adorable? Got that. These are, I believe they're for, they're for Samantha. Although they're 18 months, but no, I think they would fit her, maybe even, I don't know. Little pink jogging pants. This? I don't know who it's for, okay? But I got it because it said mommy on it. It actually, it says mom. Mom's main man. Yeah. Mom's main man. This is 12 months. It would fit her, except she's not a boy. She's a girl. Unless I get another one. And make her a twin. Which I could. And might, you never know. These pajama bottoms. I don't know. I think they will fit her. I got them for her, with her in mind anyway. I can't even tell the size. I really can't. And we got this, which I'm hoping Eli will fit into this. Although it has ruffles on the legs. I don't know if this is girls or boys, because it has ruffles on the legs. So I'm thinking this is a girl's. But I don't know. It's, isn't this adorable? Yeah, it's girls. It's got bows. I actually got it for Eli, but now that I'm really looking at it, okay, last but not least, again for Samantha, is this little beautiful little sweater jacket to put. That nice? Pretty? Yeah. See, that's it. See, that's all we got. On top of everything else I have, yeah. So, not that, you know, I think necessary needed more stuff, but she kind of did, in a way. She can share some stuff with Zoe. Even though Zoe's 3-6 months, she's chunkier, but I don't think everything that Zoe can fit in, that she's gonna fit in. Right, kiddo? All right. See, that's it. Right, guys? Samantha's getting to know all her sisters and brothers. Huh. Okay, so we're gonna let you go now. Say bye, Maddie. Don't say bye. Okay, Samantha. We're gonna say bye. Say bye. chunky girl, huh? All right, guys. We're gonna let you go now. It was just a small haul. Who knows when I'll be back on it. I'd like to try to make more videos. It's just I wanted to more outings. It's just so incredibly hot. I'm doing this video in my bedroom again because it's the only place with AC, like I said. So I hope you guys can hear me because the air conditioner's running and the fan's running. So, yeah. Right? Alright, so we're going to let you go. And hopefully we'll talk to you all soon. Alright? Bye, guys.